señores y señoras, bienvenido a la Pasha para los DJ Awards. I know my Spanish is terrible, but I had to do it. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the world's most famous club, Pasha Ibiza, and the world famous DJ Awards. I'm a guy called Des, and please welcome my beautiful co-host for this evening, DJ Laura.
So, we're coming to the end of another amazing season here on this unique island. It's been the year that Daft Punk got lucky. Electronic music got deep, dirty, and disco. Our job tonight is to honor and recognize the people and places that make dance music a global phenomenon. And that has its roots right here in this earth, in Ibiza.
Absolutely right. We also would like to say hello to all the people listening live on radio stations around the world right now. And now, let's open the 16th DJ Awards with our first category.
So my first award this evening goes to Electronic Live Performance. And here are the nominees.
The nominees for the Electronic Live Performance category are A Guy Called Gerald, Ame, Geyser, Guti, Guy Gerber, Hot Nature, Martin Buttrich, Paul Kalkbrenner, Tensnake,
and the winner is Hot Natured! Danny, Ali and Luca, please come on stage.
Yeah, I can't believe we won. It's our first year doing the live show. Some of our first performances, I think it was like the seventh performance in Ibiza. So thank you everyone who voted for us. We can't wait to make the live show bigger, better and stronger, and maybe see you here next year.
Now, our second award tonight is one that you've been voting for. This is based on a public vote, so thank you very much if you voted. It is for newcomer, so let's have a look at the nominees.
The nominees for the newcomer category are Andrea Oliva, Danik, Francesca Lombardo, Hector, Hot Since 82, Mano Letov, Omnia, Uner,
the winner is Uner.
Wow. I can remember the first time I played in Ibiza with Calcox, and now the DJ Award, so it's amazing. So I think it's time to say thanks. Thanks to the music lovers, thanks to the supporters, thanks to the haters as well. Thanks to my family and my wife, my manager, Ariel Montoya, Adriano, the Denami family, Solomon, Insane Hands, and of course, to all of you, I love you. Thanks to be part of my dreams. Gracias por formar parte de mis sueños. Thank you.
So that brings us to the third award of the evening, and that's a special award. This award is for media. These guys describe themselves as the world's leading music show. They've been filming on the island all summer. You might have seen them in their exclusive video parties. Check out their channel and website for exclusive video footage. And the winner of this award is Boiler Room TV. Unfortunately, they couldn't be here to collect their award, so we have a nice little message from them.
Thank you for giving us an award. It's our first award. Thank you, DJ Awards, for giving us the media. Some of them. The rest of the moon beds. We got Drake, Fidd and Tasker. See you later.
Love
Thank
bye.
You.
Now, next up tonight on the list is a new award for 2013. This is one of our special awards. When we're here, we talk about the DJs, we talk about the producers, we talk about the clubs, we talk about you guys coming to be here every year. One of the links in that chain is record label. It's about being able to get the music out to you, wherever you hear it and wherever you buy it. So we wanted to recognise that with a special award for record label this year. And we're talking about a label that describes itself as the home of the electronic underground. It's home to some amazing names that you will know, such as Art Department, Maceo Plex, and more. And it's the brainchild of Damien Lazarus. The award for record label this year goes to Crosstown Rebels. And please welcome label manager, Leon Oakley.
What can I say? Well, thank you very much. What a pleasant surprise. On behalf of Damien Lazarus and Crosstown Rebels, I'd like to accept this award. Thank you very much.
The next award is Tech House.
The nominees for the Tech House category are Cassie, Dubfire, John Digweed, Joris Vorn, Loco Dice, Luciano, Maceo Plex, Pete Tom, Sasha, Sex Troxler.
So the winner of this award is no stranger to the DJ Awards. He played at Vagabundas at Boom this year. Cadenza is one of the most respected labels out there. And the winner of this award is Luciano!
I really, well, it was like being here again, like actually it's a big pleasure for me. I want to thank, of course, all the team, all the thing, the people supporting us for all this year, all the team, my family, my sister, worked with me, Adrian's also with me the whole time, all the artists that we have around, Andrea, Mirko, Cesar, and all the team, and thank you all for being here. Thank you.
So, are you ready for the next award?
It's a big
and
one.
This one was the track of the season. So, it's being supported at the moment by Pete Tong, Maya Denkles, so many more. I would say this track is a global DJ essential tune for the summer. I've dropped it across many dance floors across the world. Signed to the great label Strictly Rhythm, the winner of this award is Paper Airplanes by Francesco Rossi.
Let's hear it for Francesco tonight.
Oh my God, this is amazing. Hey, I have to thank all the DJs who support the tracks. Of course, Division Records, the UK partner, Strictly Rhythm, and Pacha, Ibiza, thank you. Thank you very much. It's a surprise for me.
Thank you. Give it up for Francesco Rossi.
So earlier on this evening, we said to you that this year was the year that the Daft Punk got lucky. The dance music got dirty, disco, and deep. Which, very nicely, brings us on to our next award for Deep House. That's what it's been about this year. So let's have a look at the nominees.
The nominees for the Deep House category are Art Department, Damien Lazarus, Dixon, Jamie Jones, Stasman, Maya Jane Calls,
Some People Have Problems,
Solomon,
You Won't Be Able to Solve Them,
Tale of Us.
Talk about somebody who's made a huge impression in house music and Ibiza in just a few years. Actually won Best Producer here last year and has been taking Sundays to a whole new level right here. The winner of Deep House, if you haven't worked it out by now, is Solomon.
Again here, again nervous. And again, a small breakout. So last year I tried to do a speech, but I forgot everything. And I escaped my speech with a small dance move like this, I guess. Thank you very much. It's a big honor. And this means a lot to me, and this comes straight from my heart. Thank you. It was a crazy year. Fantastic summer here on the island. And, it's all serious here.
Our next award of the evening, and this is for Cutting Edge. And this is something for technology. For all us DJs, they brought us the 1000s, they brought us the 2000s. What was next?
3000s?
The latest in CDJs, the Nexus 2000s. And the winner of this prize, Pioneer CDJ 2000 Nexus.
As a Pioneer Ambassador, please give it up for Chrissy Barella.
Hello, good evening. It's for me a pleasure to attend in this award for Pioneer, which is one of my favorite equipments. Of course, I use Pioneer. CDJ 2000 Nexus is amazing, and some of the artists we are playing with this equipment. So for me, it's a real honor to take this award for Pioneer. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Christian, well done to Pioneer for that. Now, the next one is an award category that you have been voting for, Electro House. So let's have a look at the nominees.
The nominees for the Electro House category are Afrojack, Avicii, Axwell, Calvin Harris, Chucky, David Guetta, Hardwell, Sebastian Ingrosso, Steve Angelo, Steve Aoki.
Can you believe this? This guy actually played his first ever set at Mambo this year. I'm pretty sure that's the case. He's been a regular guest at a whole variety of nights on the island. The winner of Electro House is Hardwell.
Hey DJ, what's up, Ibiza? My name is Hardwell. I want to thank you guys for voting me as Best Electro House DJ. Thank you guys so much. I'm really honored to be nominated again last year as newcomer and this year as Best Electro House DJ. Once again, thank you all who voted for me, and I hope to see you guys next year on Ibiza. Take care.
This brings us on to the next award, and this is for Dance Nation. This is for a country where dance music is really starting to blow up. Home to the BPM Festival. And the award goes to Mexico.
Let's hear it from Mexico for us.
Could Hector please come to the stage to accept the award on behalf of Mexico?
You just got here. Let's go one question. Can I change this for a bottle of tequila, please? Thank you.
This year, when we say Ibiza DJ, we really do mean it, because this guy is a true Ibiseco. He's well known from being in there, in the Funky Room, amongst other places. It's quite a long way from where he started in Santa Eulalia. He's been playing at DC10, Ushuaia, and more this year. Ibiza DJ is Willie Graff.
Hi. Wow. Surprise, very big surprise. Just want to say thank you very much to Pasha, supporting me since I've been 16 years old, letting me live my dream, live my story. Thanks to Ibiza, thank you Africa, Funky Room, all my friends, love you all.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ibiza DJ, Woody Grant.
I'm so excited about the next award. And this is for outstanding contribution. I'm honored to be in the same room as her. She is the youngest of the Sledge sisters. They single-handedly brought disco to mainstream, to us. The We Are Family album was produced by the legend that is Nile Rodgers. And the winner of this award, please put your hands together for Kathy Sledge.
And of course Jerry Greenberg to do a whole new version of some really cool things that I think we'll love. And thank you, this is an honor. So much!
Next up is another category that has been voted for by you over the past few weeks, and thank you very much for voting your thousands. Yes. Techno. Let's have a look at the nominees.
The nominees for the techno category are Carl Cox. Christian Barella, Joseph Capriati, Nicole Mudaber, Paco Osuna, Richie Houghton, Sven Bath.
DJ, and for his composing work as well. He's not on a motorbike somewhere in Europe, but he has been bringing his friends to Privilege every Friday this year. The winner is Christian Barella!
Wow, amazing. So, what can I say? After 24 years in the career, in my career as DJ, for me, this is very important because I think Ibiza is something like the Hollywood for the DJs, no? And these awards, I think, is like the Oscar, probably. So for me, this is my second Kryptonite, and for me, it's very important, really. So thank you very much to everybody.
So that brings us to the next award of the evening, and it's for International Festival. It's a special award. This award takes place in Playa del Carmen in Mexico in January. I'm definitely heading down there. It's described as a meeting point for industry and clubbers alike. Where else in the world can you rave in the Mayan ruins and then sneak off to a dirty jungle party? And the winner of this award is the BPM Festival, collected by founder Philip Anthony Politano.
Supporters of BPM and the DJs, the artists. If it wasn't for your passion of music, none of us would be here. Thank you.
Our next award tonight is another one of our special awards here at the DJ Awards for 2013. It is for producer, that important link in the chain, DJs and producers. It's a match made in heaven. Now, the winner of this award really is the true sound of the underground. We're talking about blending techno, house, funk, electro, all in one thing, and in doing so, he plays on a so many different legs, I don't know what's going on, but the winner of Producer for 2013 is Massio Plex.
Thank you everyone. Actually it's a huge honor to even be thought of in such a category like Producer of the Year. There's so many amazing producers, and I couldn't even fathom just a little while ago even winning something like this. So it's very humbling, and thank you very much to everyone, especially thank you to my wife for putting up with all the hours in the studio. Thank you very much.
So this brings us to the next award of this evening, Breakthrough DJ. She's fresh off the decks from Sirocco Beach, Pad and Pasta. She's bringing with that cool daytime party vibe that we love here in Ibiza. You can catch her later this week at Used and Abused. And the winner of this award is Tini.
Are you serious? Well, I'm a little bit nervous and I make a jump. Thank you to my team, my agency, thanks to Localize for building me up in all this. Thanks to my girlfriend, thanks to my friends who are here to support me, thanks to my gang.
So ladies and gentlemen of Passion, we like to mix things up a little bit. Every year we stick in a couple of new awards, and this is one of them. It's a special award and it is Lifetime Achievement. Okay, it's really simple, right? Lifetime Achievement, this is all about somebody who has spent their lives involved in music in some way, has been involved in changing our lives in some way, that kind of thing. Now the person who receives it tonight made history within the music industry, being the youngest ever president of a record label. If any of you are serious DJs and producers and you've been digging right into the depths of music somewhere in your collection, no doubt you'll have records with a legendary stamp in the middle of them, which was the Atlantic record label. This was a label that signed, and this is the guy that signed, people like Nile Rodgers. I mean, talk about being so at the moment, Chic and more. And yet, 40 years later, still actively involved in the record industry. Honestly, this is an amazing story. So please give it up for our winner of Lifetime Achievement, Jerry L. Greenberg.
Let me first say I'm thrilled. I want to thank the DJs for this award, especially to get it in the dance capital of the world, Ibiza. I've had a lot of history with Atlantic Records, worked with Michael Jackson, discovered a lot of talent. And I'm still in the business, and I happened to discover two DJs, producers, from Ibiza. And I felt it was time, maybe we should have a major record label here in Ibiza. And we formed the company called Pacific Electronic Music. The producers are the Arista Freaks, who you saw did the Kathy Slade record. And I would love both Lenny Abizar and Max Marte to get up and say hi to everybody. These are going to be the next gigantic record electronic DJ producers. I guarantee it. It's coming from somebody who's done this a long time and got a pretty good track record. So give them a round of applause, and again, thank you very much for this award.
Jerry L. Greenberg.
So we come to the last award of this evening. A massive award. And this is Ibiza Night.
Well, hey, this is it. This is the big one, the last one of the night.
Last year we had a joint winner, so they take over space every Thursday and you love it. Their closing party is tomorrow night, and the winner of this is Enter Richie Horton.
Yo, thank you for this award. There's one thing that makes a great night. Before any DJ plays, there's a great fucking team behind you, so thank you for my team.
Can we ask all our winners to come back on the stage tonight for our big family photo? Ladies and gentlemen, that was the DJ Awards for 2013 here at Pasha Ibiza. Thank you very much tonight. I hope you enjoyed it. We will see you in 12 months' time.
Yes, please, don't forget that. Hashtag the DJ Awards.